everybody, and welcome to the ChallyFest 2022 Grand Final.
We would firstly like to thank everyone for taking part. We've had so many excellent entries for Chally's Got Talent and the Creative Challenge, and we had so many people at the Chally Dance Party and Karaoke.
We had, in total, 268 people come to the Chally Dance Party. So thank you all so much for coming and joining in and dancing away. We had 8C with the most participants.
We had 23 people from 9C alone donating books, and we sold around 340 candy hearts for Valentine's Day.
Thank you all so much for the money that you donated to Mufti Day and for buying Cupid candy hearts for all your friends. The money raised will be divided equally between two charities, the Encephalitis Society and Brain Tumour Research, in memory of Kirsty and Safa. For the Mufti Day, we raised a total of £1,028, and from selling Cupid candy hearts, £293, equating to a massive £1,321 raised in total. So a big thank you and well done to you all.
This afternoon we will be sharing with you the Chally's Got Talent finalist entries from 7C, 8P, 9B, 10N, 11R, 12.1 and 13.2.
Well done to all of the finalists for your amazing entries. It was so amazing to see that so many of you decided to take part, so thank you so much.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, a crying all the time. Oh, oh.
alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
Don't talk about Bruno, but it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin. You're telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us? Get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey.
Thank you.
everyone, just a massive thank you from us for all your participation in this week's Winter Chillympics.
All of the lessons that we looked in on you guys were really getting stuck in, so we want to say thank you for your enthusiasm, and also we hope you had fun.
And so now time to announce the winners. So the first event is the ice skating.
In first place with the gold medal, we have Anna and Lily. Congratulations, guys. In second, we have Twisha and Sajarika. And in third, we have Jasmine and Susie. Congratulations and well done.
And now on to the snowboarding event. Congratulations to
Sakina in third with bronze, Samira in second with silver, and with the gold, Abigail. Congratulations.
Winter Olympic event is Building Mount Ling, and the winners are
for our Mount Ling Building Challenge, where Mambi in year 9 taking the gold medal, Bethan Slater in year 8 taking silver, and Zara in year 8 taking bronze. Congratulations, guys. The next event is ski jump.
Congratulations to Twisha in bronze for ski jump, Sajarika in silver, and Navitha in gold.
And next up we have our biathlon champions.
Congratulations to Anushka in bronze, Vishaka in silver, and Rhea in gold.
And lastly, curling.
Congratulations to the bronze curling team consisting of Marnie, Olivia, Jaishna, Rhea, Amy, Kashika, Imogen, Rhea, and Anusha. Congratulations to the silver curling team consisting of Anaya, Zainab, Ava, Ashmi, Sathina, Gianya, Pio, and Grace. Only a massive well done to the girls who received gold in curling, and that is Katie, Jasmine, Emily, Amelie, and Susanna.
To wrap up, we just want to say a huge thank you to the PE department and all the PE teachers. We really appreciate all your help with the Chillympics last week, and this would not have been possible without you, so thank you so much.
Now we would like to announce the winners of the code breaking challenge.
Congratulations to the runners-up, 8P and 9N, and to our winners with the fastest time to complete the challenge, 10P. Well done.
Y finalmente, voy a tener más cuidado. So I want to see you using these examples and using these tenses in your work when you submit your paragraph. Okay? Off we go. Vamos. Hala.
Now I'm at the time of my life. No, I've never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. I'm at the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
Thank you so much for all your entries into the Creator Challenge. We loved looking at all of them and they were all great. So we have some winners.
So for the winner of the mascot was Pahul Bassoon in 9C. Lyrics was Saren Finch in 10N. Festival, Conan Walsh in 9C. Honourable mentions for mascot, Molly Beddo in 9B, George Brown in 9T. For lyrics, Sana Baku in 8R, Conan Walsh in 9C and Cladvia Crayola in 10B. For festival was Misty Awis, Anika Bassan 8P, Anushi Kadka in 7C and Anjali Kadka in 9B.
Thank you so much for everyone's participation.
Wait, wait, wait.
To all of our finalists, your entries were all so fantastic. We will now be opening up the Microsoft form for your voting, so you can vote for your favourite entry. You will receive this in your emails.
We also have a quick recap of the entries for you now, and then your form tutors will join the team school to watch the final awards.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoy.
Have a stream since back in the day, and nothing's gonna stop him from getting his way.